Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Prayer against evil arrow. We want to pray against evil arrow. We are not talking about physical arrow here. We are talking about spiritual arrow. There are some arrow being fired during the day and night. Bible makes us to understand the book of Matthew chapter 13 verse 25. But while men slept, his enemy came and sowed tares among the wheat and went his way. The enemy that came, they did not come to come and play with you. They came with serious attack. It is you that will rise and fight back. Do you know what the enemy has done in your life? Whenever they fire this arrow, sometimes the arrow may manifest immediately. Sometimes it may manifest in the future. But you need to pray. What kind of arrow has been fired into your life while you are sleeping? That is what we call unguided hour. The hours you don't know anything. Wherever you are, the God that created the heaven and earth, that give us his only begotten son, will surely deliver you today. In the mighty name of Jesus, I want us to pray this prayer with seriousness. In our spirit, let's gather our strength with holy anger, with the spirit of enough is enough. Are you ready? I want us to open our mouth. Let's thank the Lord God Almighty. Let's get to worship the King of Kings. Let's worship the Lord of Lords. Let's worship the I Am That I Am, the God who has opened you and hid understanding. Blessed be the name of the Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. How excellent is your name, O Lord. How excellent is your name, O Lord. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. O Lord, our God. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name, O Lord. Amen. Let's open our Bible to the book of Deuteronomy chapter 7 verse 15 as we read our confession together. And the Lord will take away from thee all sickness, and will put none of these evil diseases of Egypt which thou knowest upon thee, but we lay them upon all them that ate thee. So shall it be in the name of Jesus. Those that ate you, in the name of Jesus, they will see the finger of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever you are, open your mouth now as we sing together. Jump out, jump out. Jump out, jump out. Evil arrow in my body. Jump, kia, kia. Jump out, jump out. Jump out, jump out. Evil arrow in my body. Jump out. Jump out, jump out. Jump out, jump out. Evil arrow in my body. Jump out. Jump out, jump out. Jump out, jump out. Evil arrow in my body. Jump out. Evil arrow, go back to your sender. 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 Arrow of tragedy, go back to your sender. Arrow of sickness, go back to your sender. Evil arrow, go back to your sender. Evil arrow, go back to your sender. Amen. Let us open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God once again. Let's give thanks to God for the gift of life. Let's thank the Lord God for his divine protection, for his provision upon our life, our family. Blessed be the name of the Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. thank you, Heavenly Father, because you have answered. Lord, we thank you because you are the Most High God. Daddy, we come to your presence, Lord. Father, accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. Let's open our mouth and begin to confess all our sin, every known and unknown sin, every sin we might have committed that can hinder our prayer. He said, he that covereth his sin shall not prosper. Let's open our mouth that God should blot out all our transgressions. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, forgive us all our sin. In the mighty name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to ask for the mercy of God. He said, he will have mercy upon whom he will have mercy on. That God should count you worthy among those he will have mercy upon. In the mighty name of Jesus. He's a merciful God. Lord, have mercy upon us, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we ask for your mercy, Lord. Father, have mercy, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord, have mercy upon our life according to your loving kindness, according unto the multitude of the tender mercy. Blunt out all our transgressions in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The time has come. I want you to share the first prayer point. Arrows of the wicked be diverted and backfire in the name of Jesus. Arrows of the wicked be diverted and backfire in the mighty name of Jesus. Be diverted and backfire. Arrows of the wicked be diverted and backfire in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Evil arrow that is placing curse upon my life and my generation, break in the name of Jesus. Every evil arrow placing curses upon my life and my generation, break, 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 break in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Arrows of Satan judgment backfire in the name of Jesus. Arrows of satanic judgment backfire in the name of Jesus. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Backfire in Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. Arrows assigned by day backfire in the name of Jesus. Every arrow assigned by day against my life, against my family, against my children, backfire in the name of Jesus. Arrows assigned by day backfire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Arrows assigned by night backfire in the name of Jesus. Every arrow assigned by night backfire in the name of Jesus. 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 Backfire in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Invisible arrow fire against my life, go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Invisible arrow fire against my life, go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Go back to your sender in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Every power assigned to put me on the sick bed be disgraced in the name of Jesus. Every power assigned to put me on the sick bed be disgraced in the name of Jesus. Be disgraced in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Arrow of sickness fired against my life, go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Every arrow of sickness fired against my life, fired against my family, fired against my children, go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Arrows of sudden death it. Fire against my life. Fire against my family. Backfire! In the name of Jesus, every arrow of sudden death, fire against my life. Fire against my family. Fire against my children. Backfire! In the name of Jesus, backfire. In the name of Jesus, backfire. In the name of Jesus, backfire by fire. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Arrows that stole from me, be broken by the power of God. In the name of Jesus, every arrows that stole from me, be broken by the power. In the name of Jesus, be broken by the power of God. In the name of Jesus, every arrow that is stealing from my life, that is stealing from your life, in the name of Jesus, be broken now. Be broken now. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Every evil arrow fired against my life, waiting to manifest in the future, hear the word of the Lord. Go back to your sender. In the name of Jesus, every arrow fired against my life, waiting to manifest in the future, in the name of Jesus, hear the word of the Lord. Go back to your sender now. Go back to your sender now. In the mighty name of Jesus, go back to your sender. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Witchcraft arrow fired against my life while I was sleeping. Backfire! In the name of Jesus, witchcraft arrow fired against my life while I was sleeping. Backfire! In the name of Jesus, backfire by fire. In the name of Jesus, backfire by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Arrows of the wicked in my body, enough is enough. Come out now and go to your sender. In the name of Jesus, arrows of the wicked in my body, enough is enough. Come out now. Locate your sender. In the name of Jesus, 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 in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let divine arrows of destruction be roasted with fire and released against the camp of the night caterers. Be released against the camp of my enemies. In the name of Jesus, let divine arrows of destruction be roasted with fire and be released against the camp of my enemies, against the camp of night caterers. In the mighty name of Jesus, be released now. Be released now. Be released now. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I fire back every arrows of the power of the night that is assigned to cut me off. In the name of Jesus, I fire back. I fire back every arrow of the power of the night that is assigned to cut me off. In the name of Jesus, I fire it back now. Every arrows of the night, every arrow of the power of the night assigned to cut me off, I fire you back. In the name of Jesus, I fire you back. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let's get to open our mouth and give thanks to God Almighty for the answers of our prayer. Our God is so good. What a mighty God we serve. What a King of Kings we serve. Blessed be the name of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Lord, we magnify your name. For in Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord Almighty, we thank you because you are great God. Daddy, we thank you because you are the I am that I am. Blessed be your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for your total deliverance. We thank you because you have answered our prayer. Glory be to your name, O Lord, in Jesus' name. For it is written that fear will grip the stranger. They will flee from their hiding place. Father, in the name of Jesus, every evil arrow, every evil arrow dwelling in our life, dwelling in our body, I stand on the Lord Jesus Christ, and I decree by the power in the blood of Jesus, go back to your sender in the name of Jesus. Every long time arrow, every arrow of diseases, every arrow of sickness, every arrow of premature death, every arrow of sudden death, fire against anybody. I command by the power in the blood of Jesus, let the arrow backfire now in the name of Jesus. You are covered with the blood of Jesus. Your family, your children is covered with the blood of Jesus. It shall be well with you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father, because of answer our prayer. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus.